So we started the maze in 2000, Wilson and I, and it was started as a winter thought, probably around a beer. And my neighbor Patrick Power had been to one, a maze outside of Boston, and he came back and said, Mike, you really need to do that. So I hooked Will into it, and we did a 4-acre one the first year, which was the back of the new quarter at that time, Massachusetts quarter with the Minuteman. And we had a few people show up, and it was enough to spur us on that the next year Will decided he wanted to do it by hand and pick up the art. So we did Mona Lisa, and with Mona Lisa we got a lot of press, and that kind of got us going. We got on the, you know, our traffic doubled, and it's amazing how I think by the third year we decided to do 8 acres. We went from 4 acres to 8 acres, and which is the current size we have. And I mean, we've had exponential growth over the 16 years that we've done this. And it's amazing how, I mean, it's turned into a real business, and it's really become a significant part of our farm income. And from just kind of a crazy idea that started by a couple of crazy guys in the middle of winter. You know, it just shows you those. I guess that's how entrepreneurs, maybe that's how Bill Gates started and Steve Jobs.
I don't know. Comparison.
But maybe they had a crazy idea in the middle of winter, drinking a beer, you know. So, anyway, it's been wonderful, and now the torch has been passed to my daughter-in-law, Jess, and my son, David. So it's, they now do the design, and it's been nice to have it continue in the family, and